Head of the Certification Department of GNBS, Al Donovan Fraser, handed over the GYS-170 certificate to Gita Sirpal, medical technologist, in the presence of other staff at the medical center. At a simple ceremony held at the laboratory's Lot 39 Brigdam Georgetown location, Fraser noted that he was pleased that the Bureau is able to certify yet another laboratory.
The GNBS monitors all medical labs' facilities to ensure that they are in conformance to the requirements of these standards, whereby we give them issue certificates. The certificate lasts for 2 years and is renewed once they maintain the requirements of the standards. As part of the certification programs, we would conduct audits to ensure that they are in conformance to the requirements of these standards.
He also congratulated the board and staff of the clinic for their hard work and commitment to the process which led to certification of the medical facility. The GNBS head further indicated that implementing quality requires team effort and recognition of the need for quality. Meanwhile, Chairman of the Laboratory, Dr. Leslie Prasad, expressed appreciation to the GNBS team for its support and guidance over the last 9 months, which led to the remarkable achievement. Prasad stated that the laboratory welcomes the certification, which was long awaited.
I'm very proud today to receive the certification. After all the hard work we have put in through the years and the necessary requirements that we had to achieve. I want to thank all my staff for being very patient, committed, and hardworking to get these standards up to standards.
The Medical Diagnostic Center or clinic and pharmacy provides critical health care services to patients, and this certification guarantees the assurance of reliable test results. This laboratory is the 14th to be certified by the GYS-170 standard under the GNBS Laboratory Certification Program. Divina Ramdas, The Evening News.